Here now, let's start the repairing tour. Turn off the phone. Use a Pentagon screwdriver to unscrew the screws at the bottom of the phone. Put screws on the magnetic pad. Heat the heating pad to 70 to 80 degrees Celsius. Place the screen face down on the pad for about 2 to 3 minutes. Fix the suction cup at the bottom of the phone. Lift the screen gently. Insert the pry piece at the edge of the screen. Hold the gap with the pry piece separating the screen along with the opening. Slowly split the screen and case. Pay attention to the position of the cable to avoid damage. The angle should not be greater than 90 degrees to prevent breaking the flex cable. Here we use a Phillips screwdriver to unscrew the screws on the shielding cover of the cable connector. Detach the shielding cover. Disconnect the battery. Continue to remove the screws on the shielding cover of the front camera. Disconnect the cable of the front camera. Disconnect the cable connector of the screen. Detach the screen assembly. Use tweezers to roll out the white tape around the edge of the battery. Suppose the battery adhesive strips are stuck when working. In that case, you can use alcohol to release its adhesive to make it easy. Drop the alcohol around the edge of the battery, leave it to penetrate, and evaporate on the surface. Take out the battery. Clean the remaining adhesive strips on the edge of the case. Tear off the transparent cover of the REPART battery. Tear off the film of battery adhesive. Put on the new battery adhesive on the back of the battery. Gently press to make it fit. Attach the side of the starting end with the battery. Repeat the same step on the other side. Tear off the film. Firstly, hold the battery seat to the motherboard. Then align the battery positions. Pay attention to the position of the battery connector. Place the battery and gently press it. Use a tweezer to assist clean the remaining waterproof adhesive around the edge of the screen. The rest of the waterproof adhesive on the sides is hard to remove, which asks us with more patience. Tear off the film of a new waterproof adhesive. Apply waterproof adhesive around the screen assembly. Gently press and make it fit. Tear off the film. Disconnect the battery seat to protect the motherboard. Fasten the cable of the screen assembly, front camera, and battery seat, respectively. A boot screen test. Battery health checking. It shows the maximum capacity of the battery now is 100%. Turn it off. Install the shielding cover on the screen cable connector. Fix the screws into the corresponding holes. Tighten the screws. Install the shielding cover on the front camera. Fix the screws into the corresponding holes. Tighten the screws. Remove the waterproof adhesive film. Buckle the phone screen. Pay attention to buckling the top of the screen first, and then the rest part. Install the pentalobe screws at the bottom. The last step is the phone charging test. First is the wired charging test. It's working. Next is the wireless charging test. It's working. Thank you for your watching.